Search for David Lunde on this beautiful mountain creek. Investigating that he cut down the mountain. Any sign of human life or death. Hoping we don't run into a bear. In all hiding places. What is it? Yeah. Let's go get him. Might smell a bear. If you're in the wilderness and you smell what smells like a wet dog, real pungent wet dog smell, a lot of times it's a bear, because they stink. So we're just being super careful. Just got a whiff of something. Well, we're investigating if David might have slid down from these upper trails to try to get to lower elevation. Because up in the back of this canyon is the Laplata Enchilada up at the top. So I'm coming down, I'm walking this creek to see if I can see if there's any evidence in the creek, clothes or any type of trash or anything man-made. Go get him, go get him. Good girl. Good, huh? We're like down in all these gullies and washes where something might get hung up. What is it? What is it, man? What is it, Kale? But we are down deep in a canyon, y'all. Trying not to spook Mama Bear. Well, this is where we're looking underneath trees like this. Anyway, thanks for watching. I just wanted to give you all a little tour of what's going on today. Appreciate y'all. Hit that like and subscribe on the way out.